Taylor Swift sent her fans into a frenzy earlier today when she dropped the tiniest teaser clip of her new song, Gorgeous. And it didn't take long for her fans to create all kinds of wild theories about what and possibly who this new track could be about. Hey guys, I'm Heather Gardner, and the good news is we don't have to wait too long before knowing the truth about Taylor Swift's new track, Gorgeous. The full single will be available for download tonight at midnight Eastern time. Still, you know how Swifties are. Her fans couldn't contain their excitement or speculation on the song's subject. There's a juicy theory floating around too that Gorgeous is about Taylor's nemesis, Kanye West. So subscribe to our channel and let's discuss.
Gorgeous.
Yep, that's all Taylor Swift gave her fans today on Instagram, but honestly, it was enough to have everyone literally freaking out. Fans immediately began tweeting their excitement over the new track, including perhaps the most relatable response I saw. It's only 6 seconds and it already killed me. So, were you super excited about the tease and what was your reaction? Let me know in the comment section down below. All right, now on to this theory about Kanye. Y'all know that Taylor Swift has some deep history with the rapper. And after the Look What You Made Me Do music video, we know the singer is not fully over the feud. So it's a safe bet in thinking that Taylor would mention Kanye in her new album Reputation. Fans quickly noted that Gorgeous also happens to be the name of a Kanye song off his album My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy. Could be a coincidence, but really, when has Taylor left anything to fate? She's one calculated artist. Now, like I said, we will know soon enough who, if anyone, the song is about. But what do you think? Could Taylor be shading Kanye with her song Gorgeous? Let me know in the comment section down below. For more entertainment news, click the boxes, and be sure to subscribe to Hollyscoop.